वेलकम टू एस वी यूनियन हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज।
What is P equal to? 3000 into 4 upon 3 raised to t upon 40. So this is population of the country at any instant t. So after, if you want to find 50 years, you can substitute t as 50 and find what is population. So at any time t, you can find what is the population of the given city or given country. Now let us see the next example. Next example is about Newton's law of cooling. If a body cools from 80 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius at room temperature of 25 degrees Celsius in 30 minutes, find the temperature of the body after 1 hour. This is your question. So let us first say, let theta degree Celsius be the temperature of the body at time t. Okay, and room temperature is 25 degrees. So let theta 0, we can say, equal to 25 degrees Celsius. Okay, so according to Newton's law,
minus 1 upon 3.
Here 30 goes on other side, minus sign is there, so k is minus 1 upon 30 log of 5 by 11. Now this value we will substitute in this expression. K is minus. Already the negative sign is there, k is also negative, so minus into minus will become plus. So what you get is log of theta minus 25 upon 55 equal to. So minus into minus is plus, t is there, so t by 30 log of 5 upon 11. So this is your next expression. Now comes your question. Find the temperature of the body after 1 hour. Now here we were dealing with minutes, here it is given as hours. So this hour we will convert to minutes. So when t equal to 60 minutes, theta equal to question mark. This is your question. So here we will substitute t equal to 60 minutes. So log of theta minus 25 upon 55 equal to 60 upon 30 log of 5 upon 11. So 1's up and 2's up. 2 log of 5 by 11 is log 5 by 11 square. Now we will do the simplification part. So theta minus 25 upon 55 equal to log of 5 upon 11 square. Yes, friends. So log of this term equal to this. Therefore, theta minus 25 upon 55 is equal to 5 square is 25 and 11 square is 121. Now, 5's are 11, 5's are and 11, 11's are. So theta minus 25, 5 into 25 is 125 upon 11. So what is theta equal to? 125 upon 11. Take 25 on the other side, it is plus 25. So by simplifying this, you get the value of theta as 36.36 degree Celsius. So after 1 hour, the body temperature is 36.36 degree Celsius. Okay, so using Newton's law of cooling, we find the value of constant C, then K according to the given condition, and then at 60 minutes, what is the temperature? We simplify the expression and we get the answer as 36.36.